At Belhaven today, the air was filled with the sounds of bats and balls, but it was not the baseball team taking the field.
It was the kickoff of the Cal Ripken Senior Badges for Baseball program. The mentor training program was underway at the university. The program was founded by the baseball great and is now partnered with the Department of Human Services, Boys and Girls Clubs of Mississippi, and the Attorney General's Office. It brings baseball programs to areas where troubled youth might not have a chance to play.